boy! Marine Corps crew depot, Parris Island, South Carolina, and you are just taking the first step toward becoming a member of the world's finest fighting force, the United States Marine Corps. You should be steady and position your attention. That means your heels are touching, feet at a 45-degree angle, and your mouth is straight. I say again, your mouth is straight!
Yes, sir!
If your shirt is untucked, you're gonna tuck it in your pants. If your buns are unbuttoned, you're gonna button your buns all the way to the top. If your sleeves are rolled all the way up, you're gonna unroll them and you're gonna cut them out the cuff. Scream my shirt.
Aye, sir!
Scream my shirt!
Aye, sir!
Scream my shirt!
Aye, sir!
Scream my shirt!
We need to break them down, and the best way to do it is really just attack them mentally, really. Coming at them from all different angles. You see a bunch of us running around them, a bunch of us screaming at them. And it's really just to create this chaos, this kind of fog of war. We need to see who's going to make it these next 13 weeks. All the kids you see coming through here these couple nights, they're not all going to be here in 13 weeks.
Write your last name and your platoon number on the bottom corner of the envelope right now. Scream, aye, sir!
Aye, sir!
We need to break down these individualities that they come with, of self and me and I. We need to break them down to basically nothing so we can build them back up, not as one, but as one team, one element, to join our Marine Corps. It's not my Marine Corps, it's not his Marine Corps, it's our Marine Corps.
That black marker should be high in the sky, scream my name!
Amen!
Your bicep is touching your fat little ear, scream my name!
Amen!
Put your last name right there!
Amen!
Scream my name!
Amen!
Anything that is in your pockets will go into that blue bag. Scream my mail.
It's that fog of war effect that we want to create with them, of just so much going on around them to see how they're going to function underneath that stress. Some of them have lived some lives where they've had no stress. You know, they kind of come from that background where everything's been given to them, everything's kind of thought out for them, everything's planned out for them.
I scream out, sir.
I sir.
Move faster right now.
I
scream out, sir.
I scream out, sir.
Front hatch of that phone.
This is Recruit Bush out of Rod Cycling, Parris Island.
Scream it louder.
Me in the mail.
Scream it louder.
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 Go ahead
and
clap right now.
Go away, sir.
This is Recruit Bush.
Scream it
louder. Parris Island. Oh, call Dexter 79 days by letter. Remind your address.
They're going to operate underneath that stress. If I tell you to do something and he's going to go tell you to do something, we want to see how you're going to respond to it. A lot of times we're just looking for the initial response. Are you going to say something back to me? Are you going to react to me? Are you going to do what I told you to do, then go do what he told you to do? We want to see how you're going to respond to it, if you're just going to freeze during the headlights.
I'm out! Close it up! Hang it up!
I'm out!
Hang it up!
I'm out!
Hang it up!
I'm out!
Scream back at me!
I'm out!
This is Recruit Rivera! I'm Ross Type Nick Person! Please do not send any photo book gathers to me in the mail. I'll contact you 7 to 9 days by letter with no address. Thank you for your support. Goodbye for now. Bye.
Nobody said, but stop! 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 Nobody said, put your finger in your ear when you make your phone call home!
What is this? Is this like an address book? What is this? Is this like something personal?
Yes, ma'am.
Pick all this crap up right now.
Yes, ma'am.
Right, how many cans in the day should we be drinking?
12 to 14, ma'am.
But it's recommended to drink how many?
14, ma'am.
14, right?
Yes, ma'am.
So you're gonna sit in here quietly, you're gonna drink water, you're gonna freaking fill out my paperwork, and you're gonna sit here and start your mouth. Do we understand me?
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, you and the little inappropriate civilian attire shirt, come up here right now.
Yes, ma'am.
3, 2, 1.
Got
him. Get away from me right now.
Yes, ma'am.
Inside of the box is a green shirt. Put it on over your shirt right now.
I'm out.
The rest of you sit down.